it up for Clint the Drunk. Clint the Drunk.
And you people have succeeded in using the code to block our brain. I can't remember any joke. All the joke has been blocking the brain now. I don't know. The hotel we're staying at, I can't find the kitchen. So I can use microwave to melt something. Anyway, my problem with comedy is that I just found out something this night. We comedians can lie. In fact, our name should be Linus. Emeka Smith. When you want to lie in a comedy show, please try to lie somehow else. Don't lie like you're lying down. How can you tell us you went to airport and see all the white people was there, all the black people was there? How? The one that shocked me, I was shocked. When he said, they asked him, where are you from? He said, which country are you going to? Tanzania. And they only told you, national anthem. Bros, don't try me. So your international passport changed color. Nobody noticed. You be sheepishly we follow like that. Enter the joke, clap, lie like that again. This way you're staying in long. Uguru, oh Uguru, you have to move here again. What kind of lie? Lion. Liability. I don't understand. I don't know, with all this lie, these people are spreading. That means this $50 might not be fake. No, forget, I'm an idiot now. This is not just fake. Even the picture in front is a picture of... How can Nelson Mandela be on Colombo? I don't understand. Anyway, there is not too much time. I have to tell you people the reason I came. Okay, first of all, I have to find out the reason why I came. In that there was actually no reason, or the code has blocked the reason somewhere. Well, anyway, I'm so happy to be here in London. It's been a long time. Wait, I'm running low on fuel. Somebody said, so Clint, it's water you're drinking. My brother, if the pastor of this church drink this thing, today's service will be postponed for 2 months. Will not be able to perform any anointing, because it will be annoyance unto the Lord. You know, as, not the liar, as Eleni was abundantly talking about music and musicians. Honestly, it's true. You know the problem we comedians have is that you people don't value us. Musician will come, song that he have sang how many years ago. You play the song in your car, come to the show. Your ringtone is the song. You have the video of the song. The person will come on stage again, will not even sing it to you. Mind it, and you cares. God punish all of you. You come here. Don't try me. What's that? And then later, you people will pay them more. Come for their show, run around, half naked. For us comedians, even God bless you, I cannot see. It's very annoying. And then how long will even a musician be on stage? Our own, they are telling us, be brief. Their own. 5 songs, nobody will sing 5 songs for you. 1 song, 4 minutes at most. 5 songs, 5 times 4. 20. Plus 10 minutes a year. One song, what's happening? DJ, track one. 30 minutes, that's the highest. No problem. We are coming up with another idea. You people will pay. You do in short, don't worry. Can you imagine, even the music they are singing, and then you said it, there is one, do you know, the one that even shocked me, you people don't listen to what you are dancing. You just dance. Like that one you told this girl, I was even suspecting you. No, but you are Carico. But now you have to carry go. Are you a kidnapper? So people sing some song, you don't know what they're singing. Look at these boys, B Square. They came out. Even if you don't get money, they jolly day. You see, I knew you would not get it right. Because if you listen carefully, all the things these boys sing about has to do with the woman's local government area and upper voter. It can never be about, you know, education or even the government. They're after Fela, nothing else. The only person that tried was African China. Every other person is woman's documentation. I'm telling you, which song is it? Your waste, all I want is your waste. Does it work with waste management or whatever? Which song can you sing that does not have? I've thought of every musician. Which musician can you tell me now that his song does not have to do with, you know, permeable membrane? Go on. Two-Face, which song of Two-Face? African Queen. Let us analyze African Queen. African Queen, you are my African Queen. The girl of my dreams, you remind me of a thing. You make my hand go tingalingaling. I know what goes tingalingaling. And it is not hard. B-Square came out and sang that song and said, even if you not get money, listen to the lyrics. They jolly, they suck Bobby. No need to they fear Bobby. He go enter your mouth. Now show me be dead body. Nobody be drug baby. If he fall, you go rise him again. You suck him again. Again and again and again. Cause he know it's you. To the suck the Bobby and the babe go they rejoice. Yeah. My brother, my sister, not be today. He go suck the Bobby and the babe go they rejoice. Yeah. Oh, come in your handwork. Yeah. Even some of the songs that I thought actually was a little bit better, I shocked when I found out the real meaning. DJ, so you wear face cap, eyeglass. I hope you're not wearing bad. Get this whiskey, now whisk man now because he has children. Pull over, get it ready for me. That song, Pull Over by Whisk Man, Whisk Father. Let me ask you something. What is this song talking about? What is it talking about? Policeman parking a girl. Now let us analyze and see if it is the same thing. The lyrics, they said, park, baby, pull over. Hey, baby, pull over. So the girl did what? She parked. What is the meaning of pack? You clear well. Come out of the room and pack. So she packed. Reverse the new pullover after packing. No, wait, wait. DJ Anyhow. See how performance can make you win heart. So, they said, reverse, baby, you pull over. She's reversing. In the middle of reversing, show me your particular. While reversing, after parking. As she was trying to bring out the particular and reversing, at the same time, they say, inner light. Wait, what will happen to that incident? That's an accident, am I correct? I now thought about it. What are they singing about? I found out. That is the most vulgar song in Africa. I'll show you the exam. The only thing, the only expo I'll give you is this. When I do this, that means I'm bending the victim. Listen. Play the song from beginning. I want you to watch closely so you see what they are singing about. Play. Now you can play now. Like right now. If you press, there's this button. It has arrow pointing to the east. Now watch this. They saw the girl. They come call her. The girl came. For you to come out. Sometimes you help your brother. Accept defeat. Go back. Okay, you want to just stand here? Let's start with Joe. You can go. With your punk hairstyle at this age. You're a young boy, I know. You're young at heart. So, honestly, I just found that 30 days in Atlanta, they shot for almost 3 months. 30 days. Okay, no problem. But the whole video from Nigeria, the lying in their film. Did you notice that all the gun in Nigerian film have the same sound? Revolver. Normal pistol. AK-47. Always run one bullet. Pump action. Rocket launcher. Aeroplane will fly and drop bomb. Even the slap. kick, bah, bite, bah, everything. Bah, that is why their movie is bah, bah, bah. It's only in Nigerian film that somebody will combine God and devil to deal with another person. I saw Chiwe Talagu in one film. He came out. Hey! Ekwensu akusiyero mumpo. Ekwensu akusiyero mumpo. He went to do juju for somebody. Amadioha! 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 Answer me for Christ's sake. I still don't understand it. Every man, if you're a man here, please put your hands together for the women. Clap for women. And I want to sound the note of one. If you're a man here and you are capable of raping a woman, you should be killed instantly. Because you came from there by force. Does not mean you will die going back in there. By force. What's that? They push you out, you're pushing me. You have to be gentle. So. Women, am I correct?
Yes.
See, they are shouting and clapping out of experience. Let me tell you something. Before I came here, on my way, before I came down to London, well, from Lagos, I went to see a lawyer friend of mine. They were judging one case, rape case. I was like, why is this happening? Who said that? Who is shouting? That I go court, go meet my friend. He says it's a lie. Okay, let me ask you a question. Did you come here to, did you pay to come for me to tell you the truth? My friend, listen to me, lie. What's your problem? As I was saying to our fellow lie listeners, I went to see my friend in the court. Is he your court? And then, inside the court, I saw this young small girl. They said they raped her. Three men. The judge judging the case, a woman. And you know when a woman is judging rape case, whether you did it, you did not did it, you suffer it. The woman was there. She turned and looked at this small girl and said, what a young girl. What happened on that fateful day, please? Can you tell the judge? The young girl looked at the judge as if the judge was a fool. Turned to the sister. The sister that was sitting in the crowd now did her hand like this. Watch carefully. The girl nodded, turned to the judge, and this was what she said. She said, Egeflege. A keep look lugu ligi 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 ili pugu tugu baga baga ligi ili baga de ili baga de eki bege e bege 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 bege. The judge said, what is wrong with her? Is she crazy? The sister rose her hand and said, my lord, she's deaf and dumb. The judge felt bad. He said, this is opposed to you. I'm opposed to us. One big English. Just spoke one thing. Say, okay, I know what to do. Calling the men that did this thing one after the other, her reaction will show what they did and if they did it. They said, okay, they brought in the first guy, one fat idiot. As that one was entering, hitting the ground, everybody was holding their table because of being a joke. As that one was entering, the girl turned and looked at that one and said, it's a pig. I like it, Ili give ligi, Ili give fugu tugu ligi, Ili bugulu tugulu bugu ti, Egi bege, Tanta. Egi bege, Tanta e, Alakafa ligi, Ili bugu tugu baga taga ligi, Ili baga de, Ili baga de, Egi bege, Ape, 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 Say, take this idiot out of here. As they are taking that one out from the other angle, they brought in the second guy. Fine boy, looking good, bouncing, walking in, feeling like, what, I don't know. The girl turned and looked at that one and said, it will feel very good. Le big league, I like attack a figure. Ele me pegue, pegue. Aqui pegue. Ela aqui vilige. Ele pouco tudo ligue. Ele pouco tigue. Ele bagade. Ele bagade. Ela pique. Ele pique ligue. Yeah, 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 yeah. Gently, the judge was saying, gently take him out. As they were all looking at that one, from the other side, they brought in the last guy that looked like this pole. They had to put 3 stones in his pocket so the fan in the court would not blow him out of the case. As that one was entering anyhow, falling around, the girl just turned and saw that one. She shouted, "Hey!" I give a leg. A leg a figure. And he took no, took no, took no, took no. And he played gay. Oh, bobo. I give a gay. Oh, bobo lay. And he could took a figure. And he could took a
touch.
Ele bagade, ele bagade, aqui bagade, abe, 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 aye, wake, wake, lugu, waka, wake, 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 age, age, ele, age, ele,
they just shout it, don't do, we understand. The first 2 men locked them up. This man in my office. Man. Thank you very much. God bless you. God bless you.